man convicted of killing an off-duty police officer is headed to prison. The emotional statements from the victim's family and what the judge had to say. A former principal suing the district that let her go. Why she says she was wrongfully terminated.
Gusty northwesterly winds adding the extra bite to the air today. We'll look at the very cold wind chills and the warming trend in our forecast ahead.
And the clock is ticking for online holiday shopping. Why one Exeter company is urging you to order now.
No one covers New Hampshire like we do. WMUR News 9 Daybreak starts now.
Good morning, New Hampshire. It is December 18th. Thank you so much for waking up with us. Surprise, it's Amy Covino.
And good morning. I'm Riley King, in for Sean McDonald.
When you step outside this morning, take a look at this overnight photo from Lincoln. This was taken before midnight on Main Street. And this is the scene in Littleton this morning, another place waking up to snow, looking awfully festive. Not just the cold, though. The wind is another issue that we are facing today right now. There are just over 2,000 power outages statewide. Meteorologist Kevin Skrupa joining us now with the morning forecast. We did get fair warning on these.
Yeah, I mean, this is a full winter gear kind of day out there where wind chills are going to run between 0 and 15 through the day, and I suspect...